Quaker worship for me is unlike attending any other religious ceremony or service or sermon. It's not you listening to someone else speak to God and their experience with God. It's you finding God and God's message for you. And that's often a very personal thing. And I often struggle when someone else is telling me their experiences with God as opposed to me being allowed to hear that voice within me.